I am a Star Wars fan. I saw Star Wars sort of in my late teens and thought it was genius, obviously, because it is. So I would say I'm a Star Wars fan. I classify myself as that. And obviously I want to be Princess Leia, and obviously I want her hair, and obviously I want her clothes. And I want her boyfriend.
The most recent Inbetweeners film, we saw you actually get a new boyfriend, not Han Solo, but Greg, slightly different. Can you talk about filming that and working particularly with Greg?
Yeah, the lovely Greg Davis. Yes, I finally got to get it together with my poor son's head teacher, which I think is the ultimate, I mean, horror really for Will, isn't it? I mean, that was sitting there waiting to happen, I think, since series one, Mr. Gilbert. I mean, but they're going to get married. I mean, she gets engaged to him. It's hilarious.
I mean, the second film broke box office records here in the UK. I mean, why do you think it has had that astonishing success?
Well, it's just got something for everyone, isn't it? And it's just plain funny. And I think it's really hard to make a funny feature film. And those guys, Ian and Damon, have done it. Their writing is brilliant. The performance is brilliant. And you can't help it. It's just funny. I tell you what really made me crack up was Simon Bird singing by the campfire in a really high-pitched voice. That made me cry with laughter. Very good.
Of course, I mean, fans already are curious about whether or not we are going to get a third one. We've talked to the boys and they say it probably isn't going to happen. How do you feel about that?
It's very hard to say. They said they weren't going to make a second one, so who knows? I think because the second one's been so successful, but the writers promise everyone that they've run out of ideas, but who knows? We'll see.
I think you'd like to explore domestic bliss with Greg?
What, with Greg Davis? No, he's a friend of mine.
I mean, in the film, if there was a third film.
Mr. Gilbert, yes. Definitely. Polly McKenzie and Mr. Gilbert, heart forever. Yeah.
I mean, how does it feel to be officially one of the hottest mums on TV?
Well, I mean, it's a compliment, isn't it? I think. I mean, yeah, great. What a lovely, lovely, lovely thing to be. I mean, it's better than being a rough mum.
Do you have a message for Inbetweeners fans before you leave us?
Thanks for watching for all these years, basically, and hopefully see you again soon.